How to ease alcohol withdrawal using home remedies. If you drink alcohol on a consistent basis and then decide to quit, then you may notice some withdrawal symptoms. Depending on how much you usually drink, you may experience different levels of withdrawal. Some people feel an increase in body temperature, excessive sweating, nausea, or insomnia, as your body has to get used to not having alcohol. Luckily, there are natural remedies that you can use to ease these withdrawal symptoms, making it much easier for you to quit drinking and stay sober. Today, we will take a look at the best 10 natural remedies for alcohol withdrawal. Remedy 1. Nutritional yeast. After you quit drinking, your brain chemistry and body has to go back to normal. Nutritional yeast is the best natural source of B vitamins, which help to repair your nervous system from alcohol damage. Eat unfortified nutritional yeast flakes every single day to make you feel better and reduce withdrawal symptoms. Remedy 2. Benfotamine. Take a daily supplement of benfotamine to help replenish your vitamin B1 levels for at least 6 weeks after quitting alcohol. Benfotamine penetrates deep within your nerve cells to restore your body and reduce cravings for alcohol. This will also make you feel happier and enhance your mood. Remedy 3. Milk thistle. Milk thistle is one of the best natural herbs that you can take to help repair your liver. If you have a pot belly, then you likely have fatty deposits on the liver. Taking milk thistle helps to boost glutathione, the master antioxidant in the body that helps to repair the liver. Remedy 4. Bell peppers. Consume 2 raw bell peppers each day in a healthy salad to help reduce withdrawal symptoms and restore your body from alcohol. This will provide double the amount of vitamin C you need per day. Vitamin C helps to reduce pain and swelling in the body. Remedy 5. Shellfish. Consume a small portion of shellfish soaked in vinegar each day after quitting alcohol. Alcohol causes some major mineral deficiencies in the body, such as zinc. Shellfish like mussels, crab, and shrimp are loaded with zinc, selenium, and iodine minerals to help reverse addiction and ease your withdrawal. Remedy 6. NAC. If you have been diagnosed with liver cirrhosis, then you may need to take something a little stronger to help repair the organ. N-acetylcysteine is a powerful amino acid for repairing scar tissue in the liver. Take this to help reverse liver damage if you are a recovering alcoholic. Remedy 7. Nuts and seeds. When quitting alcohol, you may experience cravings for carbohydrates and junk foods. Eating a handful of nuts and seeds is a great way to help restore your nutrient balance. We recommend sunflower seeds, walnuts, pecans, macadamia nuts, and pistachios. Remedy 8. MCT oil. Take 1 to 2 tablespoons of MCT oil per day to feed the brain with ketones. Ketones are the best fuel for brain cells and will help you to feel more focused. MCT oil is a very healthy version of coconut oil, which can make some major improvement to your withdrawal symptoms, especially improved concentration levels. Remedy 9. Cruciferous salad. To ease the withdrawal process, we highly recommend eating lightly steamed cruciferous vegetables daily. Vegetables in the cruciferous family include Brussels sprouts, kale, collard greens, watercress, kale, and radish, amongst others. These are loaded with phytonutrients that help to restore your body and get your chemistry back to normal. Remedy 10. Cod liver oil. Take a teaspoon of Icelandic virgin cod liver oil every single day to help reduce inflammation in your body. This is loaded with omega-3 that helps to reduce pain and swelling. We also recommend eating wild-caught salmon, sardines, and anchovies. As you can see, there are some excellent natural remedies that you can use to ease alcohol withdrawal. Try out a mixture of these and see which works best for you. Remember that drinking alcohol causes chemical imbalances in your brain, causes damage to the liver and the nervous system. So it may take some time for your body to adjust to not having alcohol. These home remedies are very easy and will supply the important nutrients needed to restore your body back to normal. We also highly recommend intermittent fasting to help cleanse the body and improve cellular function. This involves simply eating all of your calories in a 5-hour window during the day and allowing the body a further 19 hours to rest and digest. This helps to improve liver function and the detoxification process of harmful toxins. In our previous video, we discussed what happens to your body when you stop drinking alcohol in more detail. You can find a link to this below the video. Thank you very much for listening. A like is always appreciated, and remember to subscribe and tap the bell for more healthy videos. I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.